Welcome back to episode 15 of Papazilla's Let's Play Dungeons, Dragons, and Space Shuttles. Since I got out of the dungeon, did a few things, and will be working along, ultimately getting to the Tool Forge. So let's get going and see what we got today. Okay, so we're gonna finish up the kinetic dynamo. We're gonna actually start our tower windmill somewhere on the top of this thing. So that's the first step to getting to that. That will take, we get all of that stuff. I need to make a little more room before I go any further. Okay, that should be more than enough. Take half of those, convert it into sticks. I think it's 5, 7, 1. Great, one more. Not that big of a deal. I think there's going to be other stuff with more treated wood, so I'm actually just going to go ahead and finish treating these. Steel plates. That should give me what I need. So there's my windmill. Now, of course, I'd like to make the go ahead and that, and could make the improved windmill because of the sails. The sails basically 6 top fabric, which are hemp fibers and sticks. Okay, and with that, we are off to Twilight Forest. Can I make a little progress there? The watch.
Is this where the boss is supposed to be?
Well, this is where we get to where and the next place I need to go. Hey, stop that. See? It opens.
Could you find another little glitch for me, please?
Now that it's open, I don't need to change it.
But I'm gonna go about the Naga.
Yeah, I'll find another lich later. This is the upper level. I don't know if there's...
Don't he drop anything?
Probably. There'll be more of these guys down there. I'm just clearing the upper level for now.
Now you...
Let's see if we can do this. 10 degrees, 10. Onto that. That gets melted. Into that. Six of them into the stone wooden well. Sink its ingots into the smelter. Let's hope it doesn't combine with my iron or my, otherwise I will be very disappointed. But 6 should be the perfect number to get me my accent. Speedruns, bubble damage outside. I can get an entity to make you feel emboldened. Okay, this is all I got before. It's not very time, but the other one was my twilight. Alright, finish up. So I now have my nightly pickaxe. Well, I noticed that with all the. As you can see, I now have my nightly pickaxe. Want to now head into the Nether to get cobalt. I need a cobalt pickaxe. So we're gonna make a quick trip into there.
Yeah. Why not? Successful trip into the Nether. See what I get on the cobalt side. Let's go ahead and make my cobalt accent. Straight on according to cobalt. So this one. Mm-hmm. 705. So since cobalt has a loses durability. But momentum, what does momentum give you? Okay.
Okay, and with that, that'll be the end of episode 15. You can see my windmill behind me, my new armor from the mission down into the Twilight Forest, and cobalt pickaxe. Next episode, really got to start working on power. Windmill is running, but not really getting power anywhere yet. Also, we'll be working on some storage options. Until then, this is Papazilla signing off. Have a good one.